cannot use my Rayquaza.
I mean, you only hit one thing, but my hand is very bad, so that's a plus.
Actually, I'm going to go back in. You know, I have to draw first, actually. I can't go back in with Brooklyn until I draw my card for good. just a mess. So no more Thirsty Ass Griffin. Puzzle of time.
Yep.
At least I can see because there's light. I'm gonna go back in.
Mm-hmm. How many cards in there?
I have 6 cards in there. There it is.
Six. I have one in a wheelchair too, but I'm not going to eat. Like that.
Drake definitely doing the DCE. I'm not sure.
Yeah. My boss was curious when I was using the word "before," and he's like, "What are you used for?" I laughed him on the back for a while. He's like, "What are you doing?" It was super bad.
What's supposed to happen?
Are you? Okay, that's.
Yeah.
playing this completely wrong now that I've noticed this. Okay. Yeah, I was just playing that completely wrong. Definitely did not realize you had two prizes left and not one. let's see, so. Sorry, I'm just like.
Sorry.
Yeah. Was gonna go in like with more shadow that turn and try to just hope that you didn't hit energies and knock me out with Buzzwole because I climbed one prize for some reason and I was like, oh wait, he's up two. Alright, no EX is hitting the board. Oh, I'm sorry.
Wow. choice, man. Go first.
Nihiligo GX Ubik. Also, Lung is a dragon. He's probably played Mega Latios for Nationals 2050. Got 34th. Yeah, first round starts. So wait, just so we know that I can use more Shadow's attack if it's necessary. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Check point and do 32.
Okay, yeah, he's the same thing. Okay.
I wish I knew what to do, but I don't. Put 30 on him.
Said that that was the next card.
And I was like, oh, well,
he'll probably win
now. Two animals, turn one.
Yeah, that's true.
Yep.
All of them. That's true. Can you have the last? There you go.
I think I'm going to go back in here in a second. and teammates off the prizes too. Yeah. I was ready. Position.
Six.
absolutely, absolutely obscure.
Just my time
right now. I hope I do.
Didn't want to bench that.
What's up? The reason why I cast it is because I think it's awesome anyway.
It's quick. It's 4 is that right?
Yeah,
it's so it looks like 4, but I can't tell.
And then I gain 10 life. I gain 10 life. Needs to be killed every time.
There you go. That's a good one. It's 18.
Oh, it gets expensive.
That's why I scramble switch and just play it that way. I was like, that's the only way that I can do this.
The gentleman is a free one, right?
Yeah.
We're kind of thinking Marshall. I have been trying to hit it.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, that's why I was thinking jolting. Yeah, just go for strong.
I just don't.
It's a risky play. I mean, that'd be a risky play.
Well, the thing was, is that I could have tried to do that, but
I forgot to tell you when I was out of life.
I would have needed to hit the strong. If I would have hit the strong, I would have gotten it. But I didn't hit the strong. So.
I took less notes against you than I did any of my other opponents.
Yeah, that would have been. That would have actually been.
How much of this is money? How much of this is just notes?